tomorrow morning I'm getting up and I'm driving home to Florence. I hadn't been home in about a year. And on Sunday we're going to go out to my great uncle's farm where he and my grandmama and my other great uncle grew up back during the Great Depression. And we're going to spread George A's ashes around. My great uncle George Albert Johnson was born on May 26, 1920, when President Wilson was in the White House. And he grew up during the Roaring Twenties and then the Great Depression. And then World War II came along and he got drafted and he got sent to a little island called Iwo Jima. And he made it home in one piece. And he went to work at the International Harvester Truck Company up in Springfield, Ohio in 1945. And he drove trucks there for 26 years, commuting back and forth from Florence, Alabama, so he could be home with his family on the weekends. And he never married, he never had kids, but I was born to teenage parents. And I spent every weekend of my childhood running around under those oak trees and weeping willows out there on that beautiful farm where he grew up and my grandmother grew up and my mama grew up. And I saw my kids playing out there the day of his memorial service, and I saw this song come true right in front of my very eyes. The song's called Heat Lightning Rumbles in the Distance.
Lightning rumbles in the distance, sun setting west of the trees. The old oak's gone and the house is falling down. Those ghosts are a comfort to me.
Hey, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to sing about my dead great uncle. What the fuck? Give me just this one song.
Lightning rumbles in the distance, sun setting west of the trees. The old oak's gone and the house is falling down, but those ghosts are a comfort to me. Ghosts of the family and the time to slip by. Changing of the old guard to new. Standing here in the day's final light, strong beside you. Strong beside you and this land that I brought you to. Strong beside you with my arms holding. Strong beside you with these babies at our feet. The warm summer wind blows. Warm summer wind blows. The chimneys fell down. Grass ain't been cut and the road into town. Cuts through the woods and the barn needs a roof. But there's things more important I'm holding proof. Holding the proof and it's keeping me strong beneath this hollow endless longing. Hollow endless longing takes its toll on us both. I guess that it's good that it's showing. Looking for comfort in the knowing. Looking for comfort in the knowing. Nothing takes the place to the ones you left behind.
place you always held in this heart of mine. Holding on long to the place you always held while heat lightning rumbles in the distance. Myself together, somewhere between anguish and acceptance. And I creep slowly by as I hold myself together, somewhere between anguish and acceptance.